Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu and Hazrat Sa'ad bin Abi Waqqas radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam said, O Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, bless the inhabitants of Madina Munawwara in their mud. And it also says, whosoever intends to do evil to the inhabitants of Madina Munawwara, Allah Jalla Jalaluhu will dissolve him as salt dissolves in water. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 3350.